I think it's good for the Lakers.
Yeah, I think he'll turn it around and get it right with the group that he's with. I think they got a solid core of basketball minds and business minds that bring together.
It's kind of interesting how they're copying the Warriors' blueprint in some ways.